No, nope, it still says Category War Thunder. Are you fucking kidding me? Okay.
Apparently it wants you to play War Thunder.
There is a way to fix this. Here we go. This is where we do it. I gotta go manually do it. Still says fucking War Thunder. Fuck it. I'm just not even worry about it. Fuck it. Kids out there will think this is some new war game.
Okay, this is how you get to the planes. You have to design your logo.
This is how you do propaganda.
Shit.
What?
Fucking dragon.
Say, if you want horror, I can know the nurse server will handle your ass.
Bro, check this out. Hold on, let me post this. What server is that? What?
Oh, there's an ARC server I play on that'll hand you your fucking ass.
Should I just post in screenshots?
Oh, wow. An actual dragon. Cool.
That's what I'm saying.
Is that on the one we were on with the on the islands?
No, no. But I think this is an Age of Calamitous thing. I don't know. I don't fucking know. It's the first time I've seen it.
Hello?
What ARC server are you talking about?
There's a couple of them. They just hand you your ass. The one that I'm try to play on and fail fucking miserably.
Well, she's almost here. She's bringing me some Chipotle. I love Chipotle.
Never eaten there.
Ah, so good. And it's all fresh, hormone-free meats. They don't even have a microwave in the goddamn store.
That's the way it should be.
Yeah.
You know that Chipotle was on that Shark Tank show years ago?
Was it?
Yeah. And they said, nah, there's no way that's going to work. And they just didn't approve it.
Those fucking dumbasses.
Yeah, yep.
They've missed out on a few things on that show.
Yeah. What are you talking about? Sorry.
Shark
Chipotle.
Yeah, Shark Tank.
It was on that Shark Tank show years ago. And they turned it down. Didn't want to invest in it.
What, Chipotle?
Yeah.
That's been around for years. Like, well over 10 years.
Yeah, that show was on about that time, too.
Damn good place.
Uh-huh. So she's bringing me some Chipotle. I love the burrito bowls. Oh, so good. It's a burrito, but not in a shell.
I kind of got that when you said bowl.
Because I can't do the flour, you know? So it's like perfect.
I got it. I got it, buddy. I feel you.
And they make their own guacamole fresh in the store. Oh, so good.
So what's their guac cost? Like $13,000?
Nah. Well, I don't know now.
Yeah, people were bitching about the guac shit. It's like, okay, fucking don't get it. They're like, oh, but it's so good. So get it. Quit bitching. Fuck. God. You people are so stupid. Yeah, I don't know if you'd like this server because you do level fast.
See, that's the thing that gets me bored is that fast leveling.
Yeah, I'm already at level
68. Yeah, that's a little too quick. I mean, it's fun at first, like, and there may be times when we might want to jump on a server and quickly level up and just do shit for content. But if we're going to be, like, hanging out for a while playing, I'd rather it take a little bit longer. Doesn't have to be vanilla speed, but I shouldn't level up just walking down the path when I first joined the game. You gained a level. I haven't done anything. I haven't even picked up a rock. Fuck. Your character breathed. You gained a level.
Testing out two other 7 Days to Die servers, and now whenever I am in the server list, and I click friends, it shows up as a friend of mine playing on both of those servers.
Huh.
Yeah, glitchy ass shit.
Yep.
Oh man, Alpha 18 is gonna be so slick.
When's that supposed to come out?
I don't know. I mean, not for a while. We're still on. On 17.4. They're working on 17.5, but
are they? Because usually they only go to 4 before they go to the next one.
Oh, well.
Actually, I think 15 they went to 6. So maybe not. Maybe that doesn't mean anything.
Yeah, there's going to be a lot of graphics changes. The way things are optimized and all that.
Cool.
Yeah.
It's already better than when it first came out. This fish is going to be tiny. It ain't going to matter. It's a fish bone.
And I guess there was some theft on me. Somebody stole a bunch of shit from Alita.
On where?
The Primal Rage server.
Stole what?
Let me go through the list.
The fuck is Alita?
It's a person.
Oh. What game?
98. It's 7 days. They stole 98,000 water, some cooking pots, grills, 90,000 crushed sand for a chainsaw, and he says the list goes on and on.
How'd they steal something?
I don't know. She might not have had her ship protected.
Oh, then that's her fucking problem.
Yeah, I don't know.
I mean...
I'll be right back.
Yeah. They took my gold. It was laying on the counter. I don't know why they took it.
Thank you. indeed is fun time. Fun time. Because you can't, you want, and you don't stop. Because you can't, you want, and you don't stop. Or when you can't, you want, and you don't stop. If you ain't coming back, the show is shining. I wanna say a little something that's long overdue. The disrespect to women has got to be due. To all the mothers and the sisters and the wives and friends, I wanna offer my love and respect to the end. Well, you say I'm 20 something that I shouldn't be slugging, but I'm working harder than ever. And if you call it back and so on, so to sit up on the couch and watching my TV's, yeah. Listen to wax, I'm not using the CT.
Well,
nigga. X-rated nigga, listen to the shit cause I am the ill